Chalarus, who comes from a wrestling background, will brawl, and here he is. He finds himself in trouble. That left kick right to the head of Kamaru Chalarus. And Anjos put him away. Here he has one hook, looking for the other. He doesn't need it, though. There he got the other hook in. He's got two hooks and full control of those hips. Chalarus is in big-time trouble here now. Dos Anjos trying to get underneath the chin of Kamaru Chalarus. Now he's trapping the arm, and he has it. That rear naked choke is in, and it's in tight. Chalarus has the tap.
So there is the tap. Impressive performance for Rafael. Dos Anjos, the huge head kick to floor Kamaru Chalarus.